Welcome friends to our second module, and myself Juliet will give you an introduction to basic setting of drawing units before starting a design. For this we need to open a file which I have already been opened. Here you can see we have to set the unit command. For that we have to type UN enter. Here you can see I have already opened a file and we have to set unit command. For that we have to press UN enter. When we press UN enter, you will see on the screen we are getting length type is decimal, but we have to change it to architectural. Precision 0 feet 0 inches. Units to scale insert content inches fine. Angle type decimal degree fine. Precision 0 fine. Lighting international. Right. Okay. So we have already set our unit. Now the second step would be limits. We have to set our limits. For that the command would be limits enter. Here you can see it's asking us specify lower left corner. So 0 feet 0 inches comma 0 feet 0 inches is correct. Now it's asking limit specify upper right corner. Here we have to give, for example, we can make it 40 feet by 0 inches. 40 feet 0 inches comma 20 feet 0 inches. Enter. Now we have already set our limit. The next command which we have to give is OP command. OP stands for option command. Under this option commands we have lot of settings, like when we click on file it asks you search path, file names and file location. When we go to display it asks window elements, color scheme, dark or light. You can dark is right. Here you can see if you go to display file tabs it asks color. When you click on color, drawing area seems black in color because we have given black color. But if you want some other color, like if you want to have white and you apply, then you can see here you have got a white screen. Some people find it visible and some doesn't. Basically I go for black. So again OP enter and display, and we'll like to change the color to black. Apply. Next, open and save. Here it asks you in what version you want to save the file. You can, here it has given AutoCAD 2013. You can make it AutoCAD 2010, 7 or 4, whatever your, according to your convenience. Now this is plot and publish. In this case we have to insert our plotter name and do certain settings so as to take out the print. User preferences. It is basically completely based on your convenience. You want right click customization or not. Drafting. In case of drafting, here you can see this is the size of a cursor. You can make it small, or else if you are compatible with the size then you can make it large. And this is the aperture size, which again you can make it small or large according to your choice. Now here you can find this is a crosshair dimension. Big box, when we click on something, this is the size I have selected. You can make it small or medium, whatever you feel like. And this is the grip size. This also can be changed. Rest all fine, apply. Okay, now the next setting we will go for is dimension style. For that the command would be dim sty. This is Dimension Style Manager. In case of Dimension Style Manager, we can set dimensions according to ourselves. Like for example, here you can see, you can go to modify and it is linear dimension, unit formatted decimal. We have to correct it and we have to do architecture because we are working in feet and inches. And it is asking for the precision, that should be 0 feet 0 inches. Fraction format is horizontal, so it's fine. So horizontal is the right one. Rest alls are fine. Okay. This was all about basic setting of drawing units before starting a design. In our next module, we will learn how to use our draw tools while designing. Thanks for watching our video.